All right, so this is a question about the startup and shutoff screens on the 2023 Toyota TRD and Off-Road. And so I go to menu, go to setup, go to vehicle, and we got nothing there. Setup, customize home screen. That's not it. That just changes the layout. Beep, yeah. Theme settings, yeah. Keyboard history. Software update, that's it. Grace Note database update, no idea what that does. Anybody have any ideas on, did they change and you're no longer able to load a startup image? Thanks.